Frostbite. dodge this! Your luck.
Not to enjoy this too much.
Yeah! It seems two of the halos have become solid ground. One more and the seals at the top of the tower will be broken.
What's the hurry? Thank you.
We should venture onward from here.
About turning these adventures into songs after we're done. Hopefully, this song will be sung for years to come by the people of Mondstadt.
I have loved that song since I was small. How are you feeling today, Honorary Knight? I am completely prepared and fully confident that we can do this.
Even Master DeLuca accompanied us to the very end, despite only being an accidentally imbibed student.
You shared your secret with me. And I only returned your trust to the same extent.
As for Master Jean, what about the
It's freedom.
Freedom?
When you first arrived at Mondstadt, did no one tell you that Mondstadt is the city of... She really is a child of... Mondstadt is a romantic city without the reign of a king. And its citizens enjoy the most freedom amongst the seven. I hope the dragon that once protected Mondstadt will soon be free too. No one should have deceived him by telling him that Mondstadt betrayed. And no one should have told him that it was his eternal duty to protect the. He has the right and freedom to choose his own way.
Venti?
Well then, traveler. May the thousands of years of wind that have blown through Mondstadt, just like the last time, I shall channel animal energy for you.
No wonder you said his voice sounds
Look! There are two shiny spots on the Vollen's back! They appear to be poisonous blood clots that have coagulated on his wounds. The Abyss Order must have cursed the wounds. That's what's corrupting Dvalin's mind. To save Dvalin, we're going to have to get rid of those blood clots. Aim for those blood clots! like to fall in on equal ground. The grandest bard is here to help. But first, let me be clear. Even after hundreds of years without use, the Fallen's teeth and claws are still very dangerous.
Told you I'd win.
You got me.
What's the hurry? Dodge this!
Flooding out of the fissures will be hot. Be sure to watch your step.
done.
Don't be such a brute.
Going out is tiring.